As of January 26th of 2025, there are currently 46 volcanoes which are actively erupting around the planet, a total which is one less than were erupting last week. Of these, the volcano with the longest continuously ongoing eruption is Vanuatu's Yasur volcano. It has been erupting for approximately 800 years straight at a low to moderate intensity via both primarily Strombolian and Vulcanian eruptions. This prolonged activity has all occurred from its ever-growing cinder cone, which in that time span has reached a prominence of 306 meters or 1,004 feet. And now, here are this week's top volcano-related news stories. In Hawaii, two new episodes of eruptive activity occurred at the Kilauea volcano, repeatedly sending two fountains of lava into the air and producing gas emissions. Meanwhile, Colombia's Purace volcano began a new explosive eruption from four distinct vents, repeatedly sending plumes of ash more than a kilometer above its summit. And, in what is this week's top story, something strange appears to be occurring at Guatemala's Fuego volcano, whose name translates to fire. Normally, it is big news when any one of the vast majority of the world's volcanoes erupts, but this is not the case at Fuego, which has been continuously erupting for a little more than 23 years straight. Its eruptive activity is always explosive, producing stunning Strombolian lava fountains, occasional lava flows, and Volcanian explosions, which have the potential to generate dangerous pyroclastic flows. So, what exactly changed this week at Fuego? Instead of the problem being a strange increase in eruptive activity, the potential problem is that its eruption has completely ceased without occurring alongside the usual slow but steady decline linked to the true end of a volcanic eruption. This end or pause occurred on January 19th, and as of the publishing of this video, it has been a week where no eruptive activity of any kind has occurred. And this is from a volcano that typically erupts every 4 to 20 minutes. While it is true that the Fuego volcano has experienced dozens of pauses during its recent eruption that have lasted from days to weeks, all of these periods only happen after a large paroxysm was observed. And many of these paroxysms, which occurred at a frequency of once every 10 to 60 days, only happened after a fairly sizable lava flow was observed. And yet, before this latest pause on January 19th began, there was no paroxysm or lava flow. This has caused some locals to worry that Fuego may soon end its pause and create a major explosive eruption comparable in size to its devastating 2018 eruption. While such a scenario is theoretically possible, to me it really does look like the magma supply to Fuego has decreased lately, meaning more magma has erupted than intruded into its pre-existing magma chambers. Thus, I suggest that this pause most likely represents a true end to its eruption, or that a several-week pause is to be expected followed by a resumption of weaker eruptive activity. However, the truth is we do not know what will happen next, and for all we know, a plug could have formed and magma and volatiles are now building underneath it. Meanwhile, in Hawaii, this week saw the 5th and 6th episodes of activity occur from the Kilauea volcano, which has been sporadically erupting as part of a longer eruption for more than a month now. After a 4-day-long pause, a 5th episode of lava fusion began at the same two vents in Kilauea's southwestern summit caldera at 3 p.m. local time on January 22nd. This episode of effusion was the weakest of the group which have occurred thus far in terms of overall eruptive output, and by 14.5 hours later it ended. A 1.5 day pause then followed until weak lava effusion returned on January 24th. Continuous lava fountaining signaling a 6th episode of lava effusion then began at 11:28 p.m. local time on that day, and the associated 50 to 100 foot high lava fountains continued for the next 13 hours. It is true that lava effusion episodes are getting weaker and shorter in duration, but I still expect more episodes to occur in the upcoming days to weeks. And, in Colombia, the towering Purace volcano 30 kilometers east-southeast of the city of Popayan produced its largest eruption in 48 years. This eruption began just before midnight on January 19th, eventually resulting in a large explosion at 12:05 a.m. on January 20th. That Volcanian explosion generated a 1,500-meter-high eruption column that drifted primarily to the west-northwest, causing more than a centimeter of ash to fall up to 2.8 kilometers away from the erupting vents, and for traces of ash to fall on multiple towns up to 33 kilometers away. Additional explosions occurred thereafter, originating from a combination of four now strongly degassing vents across a mile-long stretch of ground. While Purace's eruptions are generally quite brief, typically not lasting longer than 1 week, they do tend to occur in clusters, and Purace has been in one such eruptive period since 2022. Here is a quick list of all the world's volcanoes which are currently erupting. Additionally, here are some volcanoes showing signs of unrest which are not erupting as of the recording of this video on January 25th of 2025. As a final note, I would like to thank my new YouTube channel member 1AM Wally Wombat for supporting my work.